a 2K11 Major League Baseball fail by Cardinals second baseman. Look at that, he did the Jordan air jump, man. It looks pretty epic right there in the background. But off the top of his glove. It doesn't even really touch the glove. So anyway, this is also somewhat glitch. So look at that, it just bounces out off the air. And then he fumbles with it. He can't even get it. So he bounces off his hand. Just walks around the ball. Looks at the ball, like, gets on the ground. And there while the man gets on first. Then he realizes to pick it up. And just flips it. Took him long enough. So, pretty epic jump, though, but still fail for Cardinals second baseman. There's the air driven jumpman. This was the Cowboys 100 Major League Baseball 2K11 glitch. /fail. Thank you for watching. Comment, subscribe, like, thumbs up. Thank you.